Indira Gandhi, ruler of the world's largest democracy, died today. Only yesterday, she'd spoken of dying in the service of her country and said, "Every drop of my blood will contribute to the growth of this nation."
No more suspicion, no more fear, no more uncertainty of what each day might bring.